talk about refugees crossing into from the United States into Canada. Canada has an obligation to protect these refugees under the 1951 Refugee Convention, and it's absolutely critical that they respect these rights.